drone's data should help me stop Kraven's latest hunt. Too much drag outside the slipstream! Get back in the slipstream and catch up! Why is the fun size never fun? Mama Bird is about to be very angry. Over halfway. Feeling the need. The need for speed. Slowing down! Gotta hit the slipstream! Damn! I'll never find the targets if I can't catch it! Cracked at 90%. 10 to go. This data set looks complete. Get it!
According to the data, this person died 2 years ago? Probably just an error.
Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around. Looks like Howard needs me. Opie and Pidgey are okay. Coming with me. Hey, Howard. Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Ah!
Sometimes I
sure.
Just sit here.
What did you need?
Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Thank you.
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north? North for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Ooh, a jet stream! Time to really fly! Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey! Do a barrel roll! Yee-haw! What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird. Wow, a regatta! Let's check it out! Don't worry, birds! We're almost there!
Like a ghost, you haunt me. You find warmth in a one-night bed.
Oh! You like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
You've been away from land too long. Oh, not too long. Still a seabird.
Find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Natural causes.
Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.